double team and lost it. Shoni Schimmel around the back to her sister. June, she lays it in. Can you tell they know each other really well?
And the dynamic open floor play that Shoni Schimmel has demonstrated over the course of her career.
Coached by their mom in the early lead for Louisville disappeared. Cal jumping into the lead 35-27. Back to that play.
Well, Shoni Schimmel and Jude Schimmel get out in transition. Eliza Pierre looks like she's going to make a stop defensively. Shoni makes a better play. How about that? On the money. And little sis makes good.
Jude Schimmel just committed the personal foul. The family is here. There are, I think, four or five generations of Schimmels in the house. And of course, I think everybody has been following.